Okay, so we have Reliant launched, and now we're ready to import either our raw movies or our micrographs. Now, this is the test data set available to you through this Reliant 3.1 tutorial. You can follow along that as I go through these videos. There's also the data is available to you up at the very beginning, and it gives you instructions on how to access this exact same data set and all of the parameters that it was collected with. For now, I'm just going through the basic steps though. So here we are at import, and we're prompted with kind of some default settings right off the bat. So we have movies star.tiff.